Hey, Mark. All right, how about this? Two runs. Sheila's out, or a gift to Tube specifically. So you're the one. He's the man of the people. Interesting cut. I like that proposal.
Thank you for rescuing.
I don't know. You don't have to be in the stream to be considered part of the community, to Twitch. I don't know how they decide it, but I've gotten gifted subs when I'm not watching a stream. Oh, that was slow. Let's try it right now.
Thanks again, Spyro. Hiya, Sheila.
Oh my god. Thank you, Ben, for gifting 26,000 subs to the stream. That's insane.
The Rhinox must have been you.
Hey Goblin, it's gone okay. I've had a couple decent runs that finished. Lots of decent runs that die. Nothing spectacular, but overall it's been fun. Haven't really played badly at any point so far. Hey Fornia, thank you for the raid.
Oh,
were you doing Vortex? A thirsty Wraith? Yeah, this girl. I'm hanging in there. Loving more hours. I'm feeling pretty good about the next like six. I don't know about after that. Hopefully by that time I'll be close enough that it won't matter too bad. Like, it'll be easy to visualize finishing. Anyway, I hope your stream went well. I see. I didn't know there was a 120 race scheduled. Oh, that's cool. I want the big proxy. I'm gonna go for it if I have height that's kinda close. Oh, I'm gonna miss this. Ooh, that's a clutch head bash.
Oh, hi, Spyro.
I like that. Saves, I think, 4 seconds, maybe five, over the normal route that I do.
We had a dragon egg. Your tunnel is chock full of Rhinox and floating mines. The only way to retrieve that egg is to defeat every single Rhinox in the tunnel.
Definitely worth risking a run over for a dangerous head bash.
Listen carefully, you.
She sells seashells down by the seashore. Amazing.
When I heard the sorcerer.
That was janky. No. I'll do it slower. Does that work? Waffle flip. Doesn't work, dude. I haven't gotten that in like 2 years. I don't remember, because I was getting it like maybe 1 in 5. And then I guess I forgot how to do it. I tried. Might be. If you tilt the camera down as you're finishing the fight, then the buzz cutscene can flip upside down. Doesn't save any time, but it looks kind of kooky. Thanks, DBZ Warrior, for the hosts. I appreciate it. Alright, that was slow.
I have to train the hunters.
Hey. This is the type of run that I like. Like, it's nothing spectacular, but it gives me an opportunity to create something very good. It's all I want. It's not asking too much. Like, if I string 3 or 4 good segments together, then this run becomes great. At least momentarily.
Mission accomplished.
I don't know enough Ben and Jerry's flavors to give a tier list. Just have to ask. I need a new chair too. You have no idea how uncomfortable the chair that I use is. It's bad. Alright, I want 4 good levels in a row right now. I'll be happy. Regardless of what happens after that, that's all I want.
Thank you.
Oh, by the way.
Good idea, Waffle. Let me know what to say. So sad. Why is this happening? I think it's just my spin jumps. It's not specific to the Charmed Ridge ones. I think my spin jumps are just bad today. Hey, Hangman. Not much. How are you?
Let's head on over. My tactical
Wow, that went over my head. Kind of mediocre. Yeah, that's good. This is a pretty good run. One of my top three paces today. I haven't gotten any 23s today. That's not a huge deal.
Listen to me, dragon.
Oh, where are you right now?
Be careful around here.
I'm up against a near gold for Spike. It was a gold until today, and I only beat it by like half a second. Oh, cool. That sounds very peaceful.
I will gladly help you.
I'm not sure about that cycle. We'll see, I guess. Where is it? I think I fixed it. It was wrong at first. Alright, cool. It's a good adjustment.
Thanks, bro.
Fat dumb Yeti! I know you do it! Go and show him not to mess with us! Remember to block his eye punches and it's in low when he tries to block.
Not very good. It had promise for a little bit.
You should go back and kick his.
Hey, Nerf. Good morning. Hello, H Lord. Yeah, I'm alive. I think I might still save a second or two. Boxing 2 is an unrealistically fast challenge. A task might do it.
Spyro.
.5148, which is these splits. I just split half a second late. Yeah, never forgot it.
According to legend, I just bought some Insta Sprout Ultra Super Growth.
Pick up the damn seed.
Bear with a bag of gems. He said they were mine, but I can't make them do anything.
Oh, God.
You can have a couple if you like.
I've been so bad at this challenge today compared to usual.
You've been doing great so far.
At last. The spin jumps, I shouldn't miss them. I almost clipped my wing there and fell. That would have been pretty epic. Wouldn't have been the first time. Alright, Nerf. Come play.
It looks like the source is up. Hey. If you see handle.
Hey, Spyro.
Hi, Agent Knight.
Really poor on the way back. Like, really poor.
Thanks for rescuing me.
It's fine though. Yeah, decent amount of green beans.
I think I can
Pretty sloppy and a bad age of 9 section, but I'll take it. Zachi, noted. See what type of RNG I get. This might be our life. Two greens. Ooh. Pretty bad scorch attack RNG. So I'll lose time here, but I'll take reds. Really bad scorch attack RNG. Yeah, I count scorch. Max got it in at the buzzer. I would feel more comfortable not going for Beaver Proxy, but I'm not gonna be a baby.
Spyro, I know you trust.
Not this time. Those stairs were dire. I could have gone for a run under.
Here, you can have this.
Oh, that looked good for a second. It sucks. I got the I just hit it vibes. I almost missed that. That was a really late flame.
I've been training my... Just watch out for the shark riders. Nice shooting.
You can't cream a steak this late. You have to do it before Scorch ends. I redeem that though.
Well, well.
It's too easy if you claim it like right at Sorceress. Yeah, go ahead, Nick. There's no functionality for that, unfortunately. No problem.
See you, man.
Just a comment in the PB. What? Okay. I mean, whatever. Just don't die, man. Right?
That is correct. Good luck in the demolition hovercraft competition. Well. You may now enter. My, my. Such a brave reptile you are. But you'll need much more than bravery to win the championship. Thank you.
Thank you. You and Mewtwo are up there. Snover. Dude, I'm right in his face. I like Agumon.
One of them dinosaurs ruined.
Hey Punchy, thank you for the host. I appreciate it a lot. Hope your stream went well. Thanks for the luck. This run's looking kind of hot right now. This could go poorly. That's on me. I misted my tank. Quite a good run, actually. Thanks, Word.